advance so that you can quickly make meals for your son that are healthy, but you can do a lot of different things with it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Spinach, that's what my son really likes also. He likes really.
So is this a great way to get him to eat spinach?
Yeah. It's a little bit mozzarella cheese and feta cheese. And that's it.
Mozzarella. Show me how to do it.
Oh yeah, sure.
That's what I do.
But you just put on top.
Oh, this is moist.
Yeah, it's a little moist.
How much do you fill it up?
It's, you just put on half.
Oh, on the
half. And I close it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Is that enough?
Sure.
And this is spinach, mozzarella cheese, and what else?
And mozzarella and feta, a lot of feta, because that's what he likes. Feta and goat cheese. My son is really loving strong flavor cheese. And that's it. That's how we make the flatbread. And it's not a lot of dough, and it's really healthy. Really healthy.
Well, anything that you can get your child to eat that's healthy is a win.
Yeah. This is one of the other plates. Like, we don't kebab platter for dinner. We just put this flatbread, spinach bread, and on top of it, like our
that's great because you've got chicken and protein.
Exactly. Likes to eat fresh tomato by itself. Cucumber likes. And stuff like that, he is all the time. And then this is apples.
What are the things?
It's apples, cranberries, and that's it. Guys, to show you, okay? This is the last thing. It has a 12 layer of those dough, 12 layer, and between the layer it has walnut, cardamom, and coriander, and little bit cinnamon.
So this is baklava.
This is the actual baklava. How people have to make.
Gotcha. I've only seen the finished product, so this is interesting.
This is interesting. Yeah. You have to little bit layer it with. Lots of honey on top, not a lot of, but one cup is going to be enough. We just melted honey with 1 tablespoon of butter, and put it over, and that's it. It's getting really shiny and beautiful.